Dennis has come up with a parabolic working in a plain solar oven. And we've reached a temperature of 241. We're trying for 250. That's it.